I feel like everyone has the power to make change.
When Margot Gravey is driving,
everybody buckled up?
Especially with her kids in the car, she's on the lookout for people texting behind the wheel.
It's putting our lives in jeopardy.
So over the last month, she's been sending messages in a different way.
I thought to myself, why can't I make my car into a mobile billboard?
With an idea and a washable marker.
My kids ask you to not text and drive. Can't forget the smiley face.
She started a trend in her Hancock Park neighborhood.
As I'm driving, I get thumbs ups, I get, you know, honks, I get even people, if I'm parking at their grocery store, say, do you not have a marker? So my friend then said, you know, why don't you put it on social media?
As word spread, more and more people started putting the message on their cars.
She soon got markers donated and began mailing them out across the country.
That's my Instagram. These are all the cars.
Now she's going further, working on a new cell phone app that will show a picture of your family and activate a recorded voice.
Mommy, I love you. Don't go on the phone while you're driving.
Every time you touch your phone while driving.
If they see it, it'll condition them to make the right decision, to put their phone down.
One mom, one message.
I know that the word is getting out.
And many reasons to keep trying. In Hancock Park, Erica Nocklin, CBS 2 News.
And you can find out more information on the Moms Campaign on CBSLA.com under Scene on TV.